So this is stateroom 7191, and it says initializing, please wait, switch VLAN ID. This takes a minute or two. So this phone is working. I called the operator, and then I decided to unplug it and plug it back in. What should happen is the phone boots up, gets an IP address from DHCP X-Control, which has VLAN option, or has DHCP scope option 43. 43 includes a VLAN ID to use, as well as a TFTP server, which is 172.26.4.12, which was the one that the NIC, the VLAN, got dropped off the NIC. It's been fixed. And it's backup serving files. Again, this takes a couple minutes for this please wait switch VLAN ID. We're at 1 minute now. Still stuck on please wait, but it takes it a while to switch VLANs. At least it did last time. We're now at 2 minutes. Two and a half minutes. Rebooting. 2 minutes, 45 seconds. Rebooting. Wait to get IP. I guess this is now on whatever VLAN that DHCP scope option 43 gave it, and this is where I think it might be failing. But it seems to get past this to trying to register. Four minutes. Four and a half minutes. 5 minutes. Download failed. So that was, I would think that's the 172.26.4.12. Now it says register. We're at 5.5 minutes. And then I think it's going to go back to that IP address screen. Six minutes, 15 seconds. Still shows register. I'm guessing it doesn't have an IP address. Now it says rebooting, 7 minutes. And I think it's going to go through that whole process. Wait to get IP.